Ladies and gents, this is the money you've waited for.
This comes from our own story.
Jonathan and Amanda Texera started WalletWin after tackling their own debt.
At one point, we had $25,000 in debt, and we had a $35,000 take-home pay, and we managed to pay it off in 7 months.
Now, this couple is using their experience to help others get through this pandemic financially.
It doesn't have to be everything going wrong. It can be the point where everything starts going right. Because if you figure out how to use your money now when things are tight and a little bit crazy, when things smooth out, when things get back to normal, well, you're certainly going to know what to do then. And then you're really set up.
They say the first step in doing this is budgeting every dollar.
We just urge people to don't take the easy way out of just putting things on the credit card. Be intentional.
Making a plan for how you're going to spend what you have is going to make sure that you're putting it to the things you really want it to go to instead of letting it leak out of your wallet, and is going to set you up for success.
To help you achieve this, they've created a pandemic tool and they're offering it for free.
And not everybody has the resources to invest in a paid program right now. Heck, they probably shouldn't invest in many paid programs.
And your bills stay coming in a bubble potion.
And to help us remember all the tips, the Texera family has made a music video.
It was definitely a highlight of our quarantine so far, and we're glad that others are receiving so much entertainment from it and also practical help, because our family really enjoyed creating it.